I think prioritizing business over at the expense of public health is not sound policy. I don't think that's what this legislative body should be doing. In fact, I think prioritizing business over public health is why we aren't over this pandemic yet. And if we're going to pass faulty legislation just because we are unable or unwilling to actually prioritize the health of workers and clients and patients and whoever else are in these government or private entities, I think we open ourselves up to some pretty severe consequences. And the fact that we're willingly voting on a bill where the maker of the bill just admitted that it's not fully medically sound, sets a bad precedent. So I'll be voting no on this bill. Thank you.